Top defense officials of South Korea and Indonesia met to discuss ways to improve their security partnership and arms industry cooperation. Minister Chung Kyung-do and his Indonesian counterpart Wiranto held talks in Seoul over the KFX program, a South Korean-led fighter development project. The two sides agreed on the importance of successfully completing the KFX program to solidify their defense industry cooperation. Seoul officials will hold working-level talks with the Indonesian delegation over the next 2 days to negotiate their financial commitments to the project.